Let's open Little Thinker Mathematics, page number 46. You can see page number 46, right? Here what you have to do is, you have to color the thick objects in blue and thin objects in red. So I have two colors, yes, blue and red. First of all, as soon as you open your book and open the page number 46, you are going to write today's date on the left hand side corner, topmost left hand side corner, right? Now, what we have to do? Thick objects in blue, right? And thin objects in red. So, these are the two candles. Yes, this is the pair of candles. And you have to identify which is thick and which is thin. So, let's color thick object with blue. So, this candle is thick as compared to this candle. So, we are going to color this candle blue. Yes, I hope you will color nicely. I'm just showing it to you. And thin candle with red. So here this is the thin candle and I am going to color it red. Children, here you don't have to use your imagination, right? So you are going to follow the instructions. So thick will be blue and thin will be red. This way, right? Okay, now this is the bread loaf, right? This is the slice of bread also, you can see. Now, you have to color thick slice with blue and thin slice with red. So, this is thick. So, we are going to color blue. Now, children, I am not going to color this bread slice fully with blue and red. But you are going to color them properly. So, I am just giving this way. I am giving the indication. Yes? Right. Now, this is a log of wood. Yes? And here, you are going to color thin with red and thick with blue. Now tell me which log is thin and which log is thick. Yes, this is thin and this is thick. So here we are going to color blue and the thin will be red. I hope, children, you have understood this properly and you are going to color it nicely. Yes. Now, let's open page number. Turn the page and you will find it. Let's open page number 49. Okay. You can see here page number 49. Now, here what you have to do is circle the thick object in each pair. Yes. First of all, you are going to write today's date. Yes. As you know already. Now, you can see cactus plant here. Plant here. Right. Now, one plant is thick and one plant is thin. So, what we are going to do? Again, I am going to tell you that circle the thick object. Yes? So, we are going to circle the thick object. Are you going to circle the thin object? No. So, here, which plant is thick? Yes, this is thick. So, we are going to circle thick plant. Sorry. Now here, two pencils are given. You are going to circle again the thick pencil. Yes, the pencil which is thick. So this is thick, like green color pencil is thick. So we are going to circle green pencil. Yes, now here two branches are given. One is thick and one is thin. You can see here easily that this branch is thick and this branch is thin. Are we going to circle thin branch? No. We are going to circle thick branch. So this way you are going to complete page number 46 and 49. And I hope you will complete the pages with beautiful coloring. Yes. And neatly. And you will enjoy doing this activity. Yes. We will meet in next video. Till then, bye-bye.